I'm Magdalena Kropiwnicka, and I am an independent consultant with Food and Climate and a board member of Land Portal Foundation. In a study that I have recently authored with Barbara Van Passen on gendered impacts of large-scale land-based investments for Trocaire, we have found that there is a general lack of women's own perspectives and voices in the existing literature, despite a few good initiatives in participatory research and some great grassroots campaigns. Open data offers new opportunities for increasing women's participation, and not just on the topic of women land rights, but on all aspects of land and food systems governance.